Hey everybody, Lewis here, Maury Volvo Cars Burnaby in our beautiful showroom, wanting to answer a question that we get quite often from our clientele, which is, how far can you go in a full charge battery on one of our beautiful XC60 and XC90 recharge models? Well, today we're going to find out. We have a fully charged XC90 recharge, unfortunately not this guy, but one right outside that we're going to test drive. We're going to see how far we can make it before we have to use the gas engine. Follow along for the journey. All right, guys, we are ready to set off. You can see that we have 32 kilometers of range on the bottom right there. Navigation is input, so we are ready to go. Guys, we have made it to IKEA and we are in the appropriate low emissions vehicle spot. And let's have a look at what is going on here. We're at just over half a charge, 18 kilometers ago, and we have made it. So we're gonna go get some ice cream and see if we can make it back on just the battery alone. All right, guys, we got our ice cream, and once we finish that, we'll be on our way back. We've got a 13 kilometer drive back and we've got 17 kilometers of electricity left to go. So we should be a-okay. And we've got the fan on as well, and we have the heated seats on for half the drive as well. Let's see how we do. Thank you. Back at Maury Volvo Burnaby. Let's take a look at how we did. 456 kilometers, so we drove 26 kilometers round trip, and we have 1 kilometer left to go on our battery pack. You can see that small blue tick on the EV gauge there. So to those of you wondering, yes, you can drive 26 kilometers round trip on a full charge battery with mileage to spare. Thanks guys for watching. Hope this answers all your questions, and see you next time.